Of Blessed Anne Mary.
Rise up, start fresh, see the bright opportunity in each new day. Every day may not be good, but here is something good in every day. To beautify this day, let us invoke God's blessings through prayer.
Bible reading. Our reading from the book of Proverbs, chapter 31, verses 16 and 17. She considers a field done by seed. With the fruit of her hands, she plants a vineyard. She dresses herself with strength and makes her arm strong. Charm is deceitful and beauty is vain. But a woman who fears the Lord is to be praised. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Gracious guidance and compassionate protection in our life. A merciful God, we pray for each and every one. Those who present here, prepare their hearts to receive our Anne Mary Jarvis blessings and discipline. Lord, strengthen us to reflect Anne Mary's discipline, faith and simplicity in our life.
Lord, we especially pray for our 10, 11 and 12 students. Bless them with exemplary behavior and excellency in their studies. Eternal Lord, guides us like Anne Mary so that we should continuously listen to the whispers of the Lord's voice and act like Anne Mary with boldness and conviction. This we ask in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. It's my pleasure to invite our correspondent, Reverend Sister Rose Lima, and our principal, Reverend Sister Marcella Marie, to offer the bamboo plant to our blessed Anne Mary.
Thank you.
deliver the welcome address. Good morning to one and all present here. Today, we all have gathered here to celebrate our Mother Founders Day. I am highly honored and feel privileged to have been given the opportunity to welcome everyone on this very special occasion. I am profoundly delighted to take an opportunity to welcome our superior, Reverend Sister Rosalie Ma, who is known for her wonderful administration and high achievements of the institution she is in charge of. She has molded the life of students and served people with a kindness. A genuine welcome to you, dear sister. Please accept a small moment of your sister. I extend my cheerful welcome to our principal, Reverend Sister Marcella Murray. With your energy, enthusiasm and focus on education and learning, our school achieves greater excellence. Under your leadership and guidance, may we reach the next levels of glory. A cordial welcome to you, dear sister. Please accept a small moment, dear sister. And lead us through the pathway of life. Teachers equip us with the power of knowledge and propel us with endless wisdom to become better citizens of future. Hearty welcome, dear teachers. Lastly, I would like to welcome my dear friends. Welcome one and all.